Good morning, children. Today we are going to begin with the construction of the angles. We are going to see some basic construction, how to begin with it. So without wasting any time, let's get started with the construction of the very first angle, that is a 60 degree angle. Okay, so for drawing a 60 degree angle, children, first of all you will have to draw the baseline. Now when you're drawing a baseline, children, you can take off any length that is desired. Right, see, I'm starting from the zero point over here and I'm taking it to 6 centimeters. Okay, where we start over there, make a point like this, then you take your compass, children, and you will have to take your compass, keep the needle of the compass at the point that you have made, and just very slowly just move your hand in such a way that it goes and it forms a arc. We have made an arc. Now see, children, without changing the radius means without opening or closing it more, I'm going to keep it at the point where it is touching the baseline. That means, see over here, it is touching the baseline. So keeping your compass at this point, you're going to cut the previous arc. See, okay, now take your scale and with a pencil you will have to make a straight line which is touching these two points. Okay, join them together and extend them. That's it. So this gives you the angle, which is a 60 degree angle. And now we have to give it a name. So I give it a name as angle ABC. And how will I write it? I will write it as angle ABC. Remember that this is the vertex. The vertex should always be written in the middle. And this is a 60 degree angle. So I've made a baseline, right? This was a 6 centimeter baseline. And then keeping my compass at the starting of the line, I had made a semicircle. And then where the semicircle was touching the baseline, keeping the compass at this point, I had cut the previous semicircle. And then make a point over here, make a point over here, and extend it by joining straight with the scale. So this is how we make a 60 degree. Okay, children, now we are going to see the next construction. How are we going to do it? Now, first of all, you are going to make a baseline. I have already made a baseline. You can take it along with your scale. Where you start the line over there, you should put a point and you need to give it a name. Like I have given it a name as B. And then on the other side, give a name again and put this arrowhead. Now this arrowhead means, children, as much as you want, you can extend this line over here. Now again, keeping your compass at this particular point, at the starting of a line, you are going to make a semicircle. Use your compass to make a semicircle. Now without changing this, that is without changing how much you have opened your compass, you keep it at a point where it is touching your baseline. This is known as a baseline, children. And then keeping it over here, if I make one arc, this was a 60 degree angle. When I extended this was a 60. Now again, you keep your compass at this particular arc and you cut the previous semicircle once again. What am I doing, children? First I kept it over here, I cut the first arc, then I shifted my compass to the first arc, and then I made another arc. Now this another arc that I have made, when I'm going to join it, first you make a point, and when you are going to join this with a straight line, now see, taking your scale, you have to join these points together, children. Just take your scale and keeping it in such a way that it should touch both the points, you draw a line, right? And then put an arrowhead over here and give it a name. Now this angle is what? This is a 120 degree angle. So we had seen a 60 degree angle, we have seen a 120 degree angle. Next we are going to see a 180 degree angle. How are you going to do a 180 degree angle? Now, in order to make a 180 degree angle, children, what are you going to do? We'll begin with the same thing. Draw the baseline, and at the starting of the baseline, make this dot and name it, right? I have named it as B. You can name it as anything, children. And the other point also, you have to give it a name and put an arrow head. Now again, take your compass, putting the needle over here, you are going to make a semicircle. Now you are going to take your compass, children, and put your compass again. The needle should be put on a baseline where the first arc, this is the first arc, is touching your baseline. See over here, it is touching the baseline. So keep the needle of the compass over here, see, like this, and dig it a little and mark the arc. This is your first arc. This is a 60 degree. Then keeping your compass needle over here at the first arc, when you make another arc, this is a 120 degree. Keeping it at 120 degree, when you cut the line, the first semicircle third time, it will give you 180. Now, with the help of a pencil, just make a point, a prominent point, and then keep your scale in such a way that it is touching both the points, and then extend it in the forward direction. See. Now, again, give it a name over here by putting an arrowhead. I'll name it as A. Now, this is a 180 degree angle. So we have seen the 60 degree, we have seen 120 degree, and we have also seen a 180 degree angle. Let's begin with the next angle. Now we are going to construct a 90 degree angle, children. Again, you are going to make a baseline, see, with the help of your scale. At the starting of the point, make a dot. Right, give a name to that dot, as I have given it a B, and on the other side name it as C. Put an arrowhead, and then again the same thing, make a semicircle keeping your compass at this particular point. Now again, where it has cut your baseline, children, from there we will begin how to do the construction. See, now keeping the compass over here, make the arc. This is a 60 degree. Then keep the compass over here, cut the arc once again. This is 120. Now, children, one thing more to be kept in mind, that you have to make an arc on the top also. Once from a 60 degree and once from a 120 degree. See, once I have kept it over here and I have made the arc, once I have kept it over here and I have cut the arc. Now where the arcs are cut, see the point, make a prominent dot over there, and then with the help of your scale, just join them together. See, now where the two arcs were cutting each other, from there one point was there and at the base, now take a scale and join both the points together. Now this makes a 90 degree angle, and give this point also a name, as this is. So this becomes angle ABC is equals to a 90 degree angle. So with this we complete, children, four angles that we have seen today: construction of a 60 degree, 90 degree, 120 degree, and 180 degree. I hope I have made myself very clear, and step by step you have understood all the four different types of angles, how to do the construction. See you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. And don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and do comment.